handsome lassies all attend to me, while I relate a tale of misery. By hopeless love was I once betrayed, and now, alas, I am a convict maid. To please my lover did I try so sore, that I spent upon him all of my sentence then to me addressed, which filled